Good morning, Vikes, and welcome back. We hope you had a wonderful Halloween.
Now it's time to enjoy the warm comforts of the indoors. This week is College Application Week. Find colleges at lunch and discuss any questions you may have.
Today, Monday, November 5th, we're going to make the classic chocolate chip cookie.
And my childhood favorite, my 10-ohm, 5-watt, wire-wound resistor bread cookie.
Such a classic. Today's the last day for the fall musical running from 7 to 10 p.m. Take a break and preheat your oven to 350 degrees. Once again, tonight is the last night for the fall musical. Also, today we have tryouts for basketball for boys and girls.
Sarah, what's that?
It's the Viking Runes. It's Vimont's literary magazine. It's really cool. It's got works from all of our friends and even has riddles and puzzles.
Sounds cooler than my knitting. What's that?
Well, if you solve this riddle, then you submit your answer to vimontvikingrunes@gmail.com to be entered in a drawing for a gift card.
Whoa, that sounds way more interesting than my knitting.
Oh, the oven's ready! We're beginning with our chocolate chip cookie for Tuesday, November 6th. You're going to want to add 2 cups of flour, 1 cup of sugar, and your ACT prep book. Juniors, please take advantage of this important opportunity. Sophomores and seniors, don't come to school till 10 a.m. Fold until combined and set aside. Also, today is the second and last day for boys and girls basketball tryouts.
If you need to change your schedule for second term, Tuesday's the last day to do so.
Let's get this bread pudding.
Add 1 cup of milk and 1 cup of flour to form a soft dough. Wednesday, sleep in again until 10 a.m. ACT practice test for juniors. There is softball open practice from 6 to 7:30. Roll your assorted electronics into the softball until combined.
Thursday is a B-day with study hall in the main office from 3 to 6 to clear 1 U.
Microwave for 20 to 30 minutes.
Now your cookie dough should look like this. Mmm, delicious. Bake until golden brown.
Friday is the fall concert.
And we have a swim meet at the South Davis Rec Center. Taryn, they're done! Well, would you look at that?
Wow, isn't nature amazing?
Thanks for cooking with us today. Have a great week. And enjoy.
Have a great day, Vikes.
Ha ha ha.